Robert Morris University's men's basketball team is benched due to coronavirus protocols. The Colonials game against West Virginia tomorrow night is canceled. It was supposed to be WVU's home opener.